why does everybody make getting your life together sound so easy? This shit is hard, bro. It's hard.
Oh, hell no. What is this? Ain't got no air. My tires flat as shit. Ooh, ooh.
Are we taking the fact we is really charging $2 for air? I just paid $2 for air. The fuck?
I came here to patch my tire and I realized my tires were bald. Legit bald. No thread on them shits at all. Me being alive right now is a blessing. I looked at my shits and I said, oh my god, bro. I was driving on hope. I was driving on hope and faith. Nothing else. Nothing more. Nothing less.
A little rain ain't stopping shit, boy. You already know what's going on. It's torture time. About to get that shredding, that ripping, max gains, ultimate level.
That's such a bad angle, I already know it. Victor, you really did this.
Baby, I just need some company, company, company. Baby, I just need some.
Cause I'm way too young and you always right. Threw it in my face, I'm on another flight. Girl at home, I ain't been living.
It tastes good like soul food. Parked up outside in the.
I don't know why people make getting your life together sound so simple. You just gotta do this, this, and this, and it's all gonna work out in the end. Bro, this shit is hard. This shit is low key hell. I'm not gonna lie. Especially when you made nothing but mistakes leading up to the moment when you realize, yo, I gotta get this shit together. But like with anything else, if you wanna make it work, you gotta make a change, so we ball.
My little bro turned 16 on Friday. It's Monday right now, so I'm going to take him to take his, I'm bringing him to take his driver's license right now.
So I just brought little bro to the drive test center, and like, he's 16, and 16 is a cool time in your life because for the most part, you know what you're supposed to be doing. You're in school, trying to get good grades. You're thinking about college, university, what you want to do next. You're trying to get your license. You might be playing sports, talking to a few girls, whatever you're doing, talking to a few people, getting your Mac on, you know what I'm saying? But truthfully, like, it might feel like pressure's at your time, because I remember what it's like to be 16. You think the world's closing in on you, but it's not. It's not. You got time. Yeah, you got all the time in the world. Then when you get to my age, now I haven't been 16 yet. It was a long time since I was 16. A very, very long time. A very, very long time. I'm at a stage where there's no right answer for where you're supposed to be.
You ain't no stranger. Talk to me nice. Talk to me nice. Talk to me nice. Talk to me nice.
We about to be on that struggle time and that torture time, and I'm trying to get shredded.
Way too rich to drive a Rolls, made a million dollars go. She let to put it in her nose. Pretty bitch with white toes. I done put her all the bros. I done put her in the rose. I done put up in the ghost. I done reached all my goals. Yeah, pull up with Yeezy and Dollar Sign. I'm all about business, I'm man to man. Pull up in the trenches like Caliban. Pull up with a rocket like number 9. I don't want your hoes. Your nigga reach out the goals. Let her suck the dick, said she was a pro. She scraped with teeth, I'ma tell her to go. Go, 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 go. Hair so good, she an honorable. She a ride a dick like a carnival. I done did the impossible. Go, 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 go. Hair so good, she an honorable.
You wanna keep that body weight low? You wanna become the shreddiest? Gotta incorporate those walks. That's what they've been telling me. I'm trying to do what I can. I'm a Stairmaster junkie, but we on the walking wave now. As you could see, I made it out of the struggle. Skin shining. Shit blinding. Oh my God. Oh my God. We gotta praise the Lord. Praise be every single day. Every single day. I'm really on the path to becoming the shreddiest though, and like, It's gonna be hard. It's gonna be challenging, but I'm gonna complete it.
Hey, hey, niggas ain't gotta respect. Niggas just gotta accept. I put that top left. I love my Crowley to death. Hype Williams, Lil X. If he don't say it direct, could give a fuck. Yo, yo.
Expensive habits.
I put a shit in the van. She got a move with a friend. Her, she went back to a man. Give a fuck. I
This shirt is older than my youngest brother. That nigga is 7. Upstairs, God, whoever you pray to, big bro, you know what I'm saying? If he came down and you said, if you work for the next 10 years, on year 10, I could assure you, all the stuff that you've been asking for, it's gonna be there. Me personally, knowing myself and the type of human that I am, I would not be humble about it. And it would change a lot of my day-to-day interactions because I wouldn't be having the same conversations that I was having. If God said, you gotta do X, Y, Z, year 10, this is gonna be there. I can't be dilly-dallying with you when I know I gotta do X, Y, Z, because on year 10, it's up. All those things that you think is important, the nights out, the partying, whatever you do, whatever your vices are, a lot of it gets diminished in an instant if you have that certainty, that security. No one's coming down to say, hey, on year 10, I got this for you. On year 15, I got this for you. There's no timeline. Whether there's a set timeline or not, it doesn't change the work that you have to put in and day out to get to where you want to get. If I know what I got to do and I'm confident in myself and my own abilities, why am I not going to work towards it every day? Whether I have that certainty or not, let me call a spade, I'm a delusional guy. I am, which allows me to have a certain amount of confidence in the way that I move. So it might not be this year, it might not be next year, but I know I'm going to get there. If I consistently put the work in, day in and day out, I'm gonna achieve what I want to achieve, no matter what. And there isn't a person who could tell me different. It's just that gas.